Hey guys, it's me Mariah from Mariah's American Girl Doll 111, and today I'm doing a gymnastics related video. So on Monday, I got some gymnastics related headbands at Justice because they have this new gymnastics related line coming out. Two of these are really gymnastics related, and they both say the same thing, just in different colors. And two of them are not, they just came with the set, so I just thought I would show you guys these. And if you have Justice, I'm pretty sure you guys could get these. They're like $6, so. So the first one is yellow, and I know it can kind of look green, but it is yellow, and it's very stretchy, and has a little knot thing, and it's really pretty, and that's what I put in the back. So I'm going to show you guys what it looks like. And this is with my hair down. If I had my hair up, it'd be like this. So the next one is another plain pink one, and it's a pink one. It's mostly the same thing except the color, and it also has a knot thing. So. So now the ones that are gymnastics related. Okay, and what it says is, it's hard to see, but it says, I don't sweat, I sparkle, and says that all around. And even it says parts of it, like spar and then cool right there. So, and you could also do it plainly, but it would look really weird just like that. So I'm gonna try it now. And then up. And then again it says, sweat, I sparkle. So that's what it looks like. So also guys, tomorrow I have a gymnastics meet and it's champions. So I am going to be trying to do all my events videos. And I will be getting a video for sure. So if I can't post all of those videos tomorrow, I'll try to get some in Sunday if I'm allowed to. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day. Bye. Also, I want to do this by June 30th. That means since it's April, and a little bit over 2 months, I want to reach 20 subscribers, and so that's 9 more subscribers, and that would just mean a lot to me, because I've not been on YouTube for so long, but I'm really appreciative of 11 people already. That just means a lot to me, but I am trying to reach 20 subscribers by June 30th, and if you guys do that, I'll be able to do 3 videos a week during the summer, which I would have usually done 2 or, you know, something like that. And yeah, there'll be more variety videos, so like I can do more talking videos, more, you know, variety videos. So, yes, by June 30th, I want to try to get 20 subscribers. So that'd be 5 days after my birthday. And if I have 20 subscribers by my birthday, because I'm going to the American Girl Doll store and I'm going to do a little, like, haul of Leah. So, if that's awesome, that'd be amazing. So, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!